The healthcare industry is full of talented, smart, dedicated people and broken systems. But our research here at Ross has shown applying proven principles for manufacturing can achieve a 10% improvement in efficiency. If applied industry-wide, that would save the U.S. healthcare system $85 billion a year. And that's not even mentioning the potential to save hundreds of lives. To start with, doctors and nurses need to think about managing flows, not just about managing cases. In a hospital, a patient may be served by a triage nurse, charge nurse, resident, attending physician, and others. These steps constitute a flow. The speed and quality of care depends on how well these are executed and coordinated. This is where operations principles can help. A key principle in managing any flow is that bottlenecks govern capacity. This means that the bottleneck, which is the busiest resource in the flow, will determine how many patients can be treated. A second principle that is key to flow efficiency is that uneven flow causes congestion. If all the inpatient units in a hospital send blood to the lab at 7 a.m. for 9 a.m. rounds, the lab will be overwhelmed and it won't be able to deliver on time. Working with our colleagues at U of M Hospital, we've shown that units can stagger rounds to smooth out the process and turn tests around more quickly. Finally, while speed and efficiency are important, patient safety is paramount. A third operations principle that can help here is that handoffs degrade information. For example, every time a medication request passes from doctor to pharmacist to nurse to patient, we increase chances for a harmful error. If you believe that business principles can make a difference in healthcare, then please feel free to share this video and to leave us a comment to let us know what you thought.